Hi everyone, this is Dipti Harshad Vartak and welcome to my baking channel. Do you always wonder how can I decorate a cake like professionals without having any cake decorating tools? So, in today's video, I am just going to show you that. Let's make a simple cake using Oreo biscuits. I'll be using an entire packet of Oreos. Put the biscuits into mixing. We do not have to separate the cream from Oreo biscuits. In a very little quantity of whipped cream, say about 50 grams, add all the powdered Oreos and mix this well. If this mixture becomes too thick, then you can add little more cream. Oops, little Oreos are spilled while mixing. So don't forget to take a bigger bowl while mixing. We want this to have a spreadable consistency. Now, for an easy peasy cake, I have taken whole wheat bread, but you can use regular white sandwich bread as well. Then by using a cookie cutter, or you can use the lid of your stainless steel container to get perfect round slices of this bread. By the way, since many of you have shown interest in joining our Everyday Breads online course, I am sharing the link to enroll into this course in the description box below. Do have a look at the course content, because so many of my students have stopped buying pizza bread, rusk, soup sticks and sandwich bread from the market. Instead, they are making their own breads at home for their family. Now it is time to assemble this cake. Soak one layer with sugar syrup and spread Oreo cream on top using simple butter knife. If the cream is thick at this stage, then you can add a spoonful of milk in it to make it spreadable. Now, add another layer on top and simply repeat the process. Take some more cream and cover the entire bread cake. I'm using the same butter knife here. Learning how to decorate a cake without using nozzles, or learning how to decorate a cake when you are short of decorating tools, is very important for every baker. After all, a true artist knows how to find a way to make and decorate a cake in any situation, right? Do let me know your thoughts in the comment below. If you are new here, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell icon to get notified every time I upload a new video. Now keep this cake in the refrigerator for at least 30 minutes. I had saved little whipped cream for the final decoration, in which I have added pink food coloring. I love this light shade, and any type of piping decoration done on the cake looks very, very pretty. Now I am putting this cream in the piping bag, but I am not going to use any nozzle for this. Let's give it a slight cut. Now just make dots on the cake. Very simple. and by using the same butter knife I am going to spread it. Where the earlier design is ending, start making new dots there. And I am going to repeat this design till my entire cake is decorated nicely. It is a beginner friendly cake design which does not require nozzle at all. Just a piping bag and a butter knife is going to help you make a wonderful design on your cake. One pro tip here is that if you make slightly bigger dots and then spread it, it will look all the more beautiful. But since this is a small bread cake, I am making smaller design. Now I am doing the same design on top of my cake. But the only change is that I am not going to spread it sideways. Instead, I am going to spread or smudge the dots towards the center. Now ask me why? Because I want to make a simple cute flower on my cute Oreo cake. Process is exactly the same. In just a few minutes, it will look like a beautiful flower. Do you like this simple design? Isn't it so easy that even a beginner baker will be able to do it properly? Do let me know your thoughts in the comment below. I hope you noticed that I had changed the sides of butter knife while doing the top flower design for this cake. For the flower, I had used the small end of butter knife. You can go back and see the video again to check the butter knife sides that I had used for the side design and that for the flower. Also use the golden sugar balls on top to make the center of the flower. Let me show you the texture of my easy peasy bread cake. Actually, it doesn't look like a bread cake at all. The texture is smooth, silky, and oh so yummy. I think you should pause the video right now and try this design immediately. Waiting for your comments. Thank you so much.